The e-commerce continues to shape the evolution of consumers and retailers. Not only shopping habits are changing, but also contributing to the digital transformation of every business that sells products online or supply products that are being sold online. Online buyers are more and more active every day, spending more time and money. However, for businesses to leverage this growth, they must adapt to the changing consumers' behavior to deliver a better experience, and optimizing internal processes is crucial. But how to do that? Hi, my name is Camilo, and today I'll be speaking about PIM, Product Information Management Systems, as an essential solution oriented to meeting and fulfilling the needs of the modern commerce. PIM stands for Product Information Management. This is the solution that provides a centralized place to store, manage, and enrich all your marketing, sales, and technical product information, which you will later distribute to all your sales and e-commerce channels. Yes, I know, you might be thinking, what I've got that? That's my ERP or my CMS. Well, actually, it is none of them. Their roles are different. Let me explain that. PIM manages product-related information for the purpose of marketing and sales, while the ERP system is used to manage organizations' processes like accounting, supply chain, HR, distribution, customer relation management, and others. The right PIM will easily integrate to your ERP and other internal systems to feed them with product data. Every major PIM includes a DAM, that's a digital assets management, to help you manage a wide assortment of images, videos, podcasts, and others. But wait, Camilo, that's my CMS. No. A CMS, or content management system, has good capabilities to manage product data, but at a basic level, I would say, and is more focused on your websites. While PIM is perfect for managing large and complex product catalogs across multiple geographies, currencies, and languages, PIM brings processes and automates tasks to support the marketing and sales teams' activities. Well, here are a few signs that indicate you might need a PIM. You have a large and complex product catalog. You are selling products across multiple channels and geographies. You are experiencing data quality issues and spending lots of time managing product-related information. You need to update frequently your product catalog. Your marketing team is constantly struggling with omnichannel and real-time marketing. Most of the industries can benefit from using a PIM. But if I was up to mention a few of them, it'll be manufacturing, to keep a single source of truth and accelerate time to market. Distribution, to manage a large variety of SKUs. Retail, for omnichannel and customer-centric offers in real time. But also the travel, brands, and consumers packaging goods will benefit from the use of a PIM system. A PIM software will benefit several users in your organization, but mainly marketing and sales. For these teams, it's fundamental to create product-oriented workflows and to efficiently manage product information. New product launches become much faster, offering you a competitive advantage in your marketplaces and adapting to the demanding multi-channel environment. When using PIM, the entire product experience becomes customer-centric, leaving no time to hesitate when making a buying decision. New product launches, pricing updates, and promotional campaigns become much easier and effective for your marketing team, saving them lots of time. Engaging the modern buyer today takes more than having a great brand and products. The competitive omnichannel demands, your competitors, and the self-service purchasing models will force you to implement solutions oriented to meeting and fulfilling the needs of the e-commerce these days. And rest assured that there is no chance for success without rich product descriptions, good images, and multimedia. At the end of the day, the product is what ties the whole operation. I hope this video was helpful to you. Here at Ideo Software, we help businesses to achieve a competitive edge in the e-commerce space. If you continue to have any questions or doubts, or you don't know what's the right PIM for your business, reach out to us here or on LinkedIn. Hit the follow button to stay connected. And in case you already decided to implement your PIM solution, request your free personalized demo here.